Yes, Fire Dragon here. We are back with the Silent Age, and we left off where I didn't want to continue the game because I was worried about it going over the limit of 15 minutes. So we're gonna see what the police want. Obviously, they want us to tell us about this thing, the time traveling machine, but I really don't want to tell them about it. I just don't. I don't trust them, and I know I should, even though. Hanging from the ceiling. This is a nightmare, it's gotta be. No, you just time traveled. Just don't give out. It's a big gaping hole in the floor. Yeah. Wait, can we continue? I should be really careful where I walk. This floor caved in by itself. Who knows what? Yeah, what happened? Oh. Hammer, they must have nailed that door. Fantastic. was right. What if this weird box in my pocket actually took me out there, the future? I mean, I think about it, Joe. What other possible explanations could there be? You're not dreaming, that's for damn sure. Head hurts too much. dead bodies. Great. From the interrogation, Burkowski. This is seriously getting weird. Okay. The sword. I want that sword. The grate is locked with a rusty old padlock. Come on. I can't even break a rusty old padlock with a hammer. I may be out of shape. This is stupid. Resourceful here, using what I have. Game thinks I'm so stupid. Unlicensed small arms, anti-war propaganda, unregistered sexual aids, dentals, the rest of the boxes have case numbers. I don't understand what.